Everybody is guilty. No one is guilty. As in war. If there is no guilt, there is no responsibility. And there is no sin if there is no repentance. In the face of Fukushima, we are all Japanese.